Cook goes to hell. That's terrific. But when a child goes... That's why I'm in this business.
Little Nicky.
You know what's nice about you?
Why?
I like the way you're happy just being yourself. You don't try to act cool.
Thanks much, Valerie. You know what's nice about you? Your juicy heart-shaped tiny.
What was that?
I don't know why I said that. I meant to say that I've always dreamt about having sex with a gross pig. Can I wash my winky in your kitchen sinky?
You're a real jerk.
I didn't mean to be. What the? Adrian! Dad needs you to come back to hell.
So he sent old Shovelface to fetch me.
I'm not kidding. He's in trouble.
So are you.
Hey, Valerie!
What is your problem?
I'm sorry. Adrian, you guys froze the fire gate, and now Dad is dying. So get your booty back home or else.
You can't talk tough, Nicky. Even the voice inside your head has a speech impediment.
Adrian, you're gonna go back because I'm gonna make you go back.
How about this? I'll stay here, enjoying my pizza and my peppermint schnapps, and you go back.
Adrian, don't! Cut the crap! This is serious!